best of five, and here comes the right-handed shooting Santorelli. Straight on, moving to his forehand, a shot, score, five hole! Santorelli puts the Admirals up 1-0 in the shootout. Out comes Troy Brower for Rockford.